Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm broadcasting just by myself. Sammy's feeling still a little bit under the weather. She's feeling a little bit better though, but I don't know what she's doing right now in her room. So yeah, guys. Let's continue this gameplay. I hate how Kratos looks, to be honest. Whoa, what is that over there, though? Oh. Come on, boy.
Let us make our way back up.
This is block two.
Gonna eat them!
Wow, guys, that was awesome. Okay, let's continue.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
Whoa.
Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy,
or
I will ask for it.
Where are the other letters, though? Oh, here's Anne. Yes, sir. To increase your maximum range. I need the one for health.
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see, stupid rails. So, it's a door after all. We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then?
Sorry, just I'd like to explore a little bit.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know. flight. Make do.
The light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
go from here. Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
That was a really nice puzzle. The way I could figure it out is because whenever I hit a right letter that's matching with the puzzle, it would make like a sound, like a sound. So I'm not sure how to explain it, but yeah, it was a sound.
Boy, shoot!
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Damn. Damn. Whoa.
Yeah.
Cursed reader, Grow Brothery, freaking moon, the out.
No, that can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake. Help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
The only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
In the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you,
that's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? What else were you going to tell me about war?
Wars are fought for two things: survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory. Observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone, of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. So, what can I do for you two? I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. Don't let the Draugr get you. Where shall we begin? Master Atreus, how may I serve? And back to you. And for you? What more do you need? I suppose you prefer my brother's work? You're wrong, of course. Huh?
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Can you read it? What does it say?
It's about the eternal war for the life. Do you think it'll stop now after what we did?
Unlikely.
Hey, baby girl.
What now?
We have the light. To Midgard.
Okay, mi amor.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space. One on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving. We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari, been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me, wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something for nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. Doing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him. something for the boy? What'd you forget? Sorry you wasted my time.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Take care of that. That's some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
What happened here?
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed. I can't read these either. They're different from the others. more of those. Good. I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
Hey, look! A torch!
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it? Kavekia.
Perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm, but we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
He disappeared.
Come, let us not be distracted.
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
We will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
Any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you? Treasures from all different realms. Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first.
Huh!
We are done here.
There's something up What's that? It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map! Looks like the Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure. Treasure and no whetstone.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. They caught you off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly. And useful resources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone.
Creo que todo es normal. Pero vamos a cambiarlo ya que me dice.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling.
Ha ha ha!
No mames.
So much for my good feeling.
Espérate, ¿quién es el que? ¿Quién está comentando?
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember.
Just full. No mames. La verga. No mames. No mames. No mames. No mames. La verga. Whoa, 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 whoa. No, mami.
Almost ready!
Так ауру начали. Так ауру. No mames, ¿qué chingo estoy haciendo? No hombre, se pasó de verga. Sí puedo, sí puedo, sí puedo, yo sé que tengo. No. Ya, el chile ya me cansé a la verga. Sáquese de aquí a la verga. No mames, güey. Chinga madre, vato. Un pinche pa' que se aliviane ahí. No, a chile nada, qué mamás son esas, güey. Güey, al chile, qué pinche mamadas son esas, güey. Que se saque aquí a la verga. La verga, hombre, ese es el peligroso ya, güey. Quítense a la verga, pendejo. Mátale, Trius, mátale a la chingada. No mames. Échale, que pinches mamadas con eso, güey. ¿Qué es el hostico, la verga? Livian este. Güey. Those are my guys. Got a one leg, tira con Mari. No mames, güey, chile, qué chingo está pasando. No mames, no mames, no mames. Al chile, al chile. No, wey, al chile. Al chile, esas son mamadas, wey. Esas son mamadas. El pinche chiribuyo de Chess, güey, no sé ni verga. Nah, no, es el que me está ayudando. Al chile, yo sé. Ay, no. Aquí vienen todos los pinches escuincles del Disney Channel. ¡No, güey! ¡Al chile, no! ¡Mames, vato! ¡Chinga madre, güey! ¡Al chile no voy a poder hacer esto, güey! ¡Al chile ya, este mío! ¡La verga! Atreus, saca el pinche perrón, loco. ¡Que saquese de aquí a la verga! ¡Mátame a este pinche hijo de su madre! No, 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 no. Ese pinche puto se me va a lanzar, güey. Oh, oh. Sáquese de aquí a la verga. Uy, uy, uy. No mames. No, no, güey. Al chile, no. No puedo, chulo. Bro, me cansé este pinche pedo a la verga, bro. Qué pinches mamadas de Lacrox me están pasando, güey, el chile, güey. No, hombre, güey. No se puede ver, chile. Es que está valiendo verga, chile. Al chile está valiendo verga. Me hombre, no te pases, güey, chile. Hombre, vato. Yo sé, chile, yo sé. No, ¿qué chingas estoy haciendo? Al chile, güey, yo no sé qué voy a estar haciendo ahorita. Tírale a este, Trios, a este. Hijo de su puta madre, güey. No, 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 no. Vámonos a la verga. El hocico, pinche perra. No, 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 no. No te pases de verga, güey.
Do you think we'll find it there?
No.
Venga, güey, no agarra el pinche cofre del otro. En español, cállese, los cinco.
Oh.
So, you back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little... Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Thank you.
His dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
No, mames. Dos, güey. Al chile, dos. Este, ¿qué se de aquí a la verga? Oh shit. Súbete. Súbete arriba la verga.
Pasty feefles, you sure can't fight. I'll give you that.
Nah, I can't hear it. Nah, I can't hear it. Ya me quiero salir aquí a la verga del chile.
Remember what I told you, boy. Assume nothing.
Well, sure. He didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
No manches, bro. Aliviánese, aliviánese. Bro, pinches chiricuazos, bro. Se levantó al chile güey. ¿De dónde salió ese vato? ¿De dónde salió? Al chile, güey. Qué pinche árboles de Minecraft, güey. Al chile va, güey, vino el piso. ¿Qué se los pica la verga? Unos chiriguazos, pum, pum, pum. Así se tenía, creo que. ¡Clas, clas! Y aliviánese, aliviánese. Todas las pinches cosquillotas, bro. Mira este chiriwheel, bro. No. Llamero. Al chile, güey, no mames. Ni quiero comenzar desde el principio, en serio, te lo juro. Bueno. Bueno, así me gusta. bro, cámara. That cray cray. Vámonos, ya me quiero ir de aquí, entiendo.
Well, what did you think of Fafnir?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite interesting. An artless design, but... Construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In a reaver's back.
Ugh. Oh.
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before.
¿Qué chingo está haciendo y no habla?
Where we go?
Kamala, bro.
How about you, young one? Well, if you don't need it, don't buy it. I always say, not.
Hey, ¿ya viste? In Harry Potter. Pues no sé, pusieron una gameplay nuevo. ¿Qué chingas se oye? Ah, míralo. Los pajaritos del Acrox que se le escaparon. Come on, vámonos.
Stories have you got?
One more. There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. But he could not kill the stag alone. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in the saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse. And made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
Hombre, no te pases.
Better.
Chinga madre. Chinga. Ay, tan rápido y no manches. No, sorry, no, y se pusieron todo. 친가. Cálmala. Ahí está, ya. ¿Qué onda, vale? Yes, sir. ¿Quién es ese? Ah, un mini Aatrox. Qué milagro, me falta una manzana, bro.
Which way? Hey, another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I?
Cámala.
Vecchia.
Al chile, va. Pinche aliviánese ahí.
I can't remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
Desolation, child.
Look.
Places land, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the World Serpent, along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. The dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy, I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted. Thank you.
Algo yo. Ay, Dios. Y ese pinche mocote que tiene ahí, bro.
One more for the collection. Soon we'll be able to translate those moose behind moons.
Ya es todo.
Boy, what did I tell you about offering help?
Don't.
Correct.
But can't we
This is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask.
Thank you.
Oh. What other stories have you got?
One more. We will continue another time.
Good. Kabeka. Well, worth a shot. I can't translate this without the whole cipher.
Come on. Let's go, Atreus. Let's go. Come on, bro. Si apenas está en first grade. A la fumada.
Got another story?
Very well. There was a tale of a frog. His pond had dried up, so the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water and made to jump in, but the father stopped him. He saw the well was deep, and once inside, they would not be able to escape if the water dried up again. Wisely, they moved on.
That's it?
Yes.
It's really not a story. If the son jumped in, it would be a
then he would be trapped and starve while the father watched helplessly.
See? That's a story.
See me, pana. First grade, aquí el camarón, chelwheel. El Atreus. Regalándome manzanas a la maestra.
Getting a letter here and there, but we need the rest of the language disc.
Okay. Ahora que me acuerdo, tengo que ir a ver si alcanzo. No mames, al chile no alcanzo. Ah, okay. Que la madre, está bien lejos el hijo de su madre. Bueno, fui a explorar antes de hacerlo todo lo que es importante porque pues ya sabes.
Wow. I've never seen a waterfall so big. We could beach the boat here.
Here. Boy.
Hey, it's another treasure map.
No offense, Toro, bro. Puto naked. La dejó como a media toca. Wow. No manches. Che puta. Cámara, bro, cámara. Yes, sir.
Come and face me, God of Thunder!
Your challenges mean nothing to the gods, Spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance. Though my family devoted their lives to worshipping Thor, I've devoted mine to his downfall. And I will start with that statue looming over my father's grave.
Unlikely. You are dead.
Is there something we can do?
For a reward, of course.
If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island to the east.
Why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. At first we were thrilled, but he quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed her. I was left with nothing but grief. Eventually, I lost that as well, and found rage in its place.
I'm so sorry.
Come, boy. We have a statue to destroy.
Damn. Sí, creo que sí es diferente al chino.
mother's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Thor with that monstrous eyesore to the south.
La verga, estoy abriendo unas puertas, bro. Las puertas del Hogwarts.
That spirit.
The one whose mom was killed by Thor? What about him?
Let his story be a reminder. The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
We know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good.
Al chile, mami, las puertas de la tienda en
Twitter.
One more. There was a young man who was caught stealing and condemned to die. His mother came to visit his prison. She was a kind woman who could only give love. But her son, the thief, met her with rage and bit off her ear.
What? Why?
Because the boy had always been a thief. And his mother had taught him only love and nothing of consequences. Had he been taught discipline instead, he might have lived longer.
Sure, but her ear, that's not right.
Hey, cámala, Vitana. No, hombre, el chile, te pasaste, el chile.
Boy.
Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding?
Hey, Brock. You ever hear of a Dwarf King?
I suppose you're talking about Motsignir? Some bitch ruled over the humans once lived in this area. Built itself a castle just north of here.
A dwarven castle? What's it like?
You got yourself a pair of eyes and legs, ain't you?
Cuando caiga lo tengo que descargar. Bueno, tengo que buscar el juego. Ahí lo debo de tener, pero.
Not sure who's looking after them now. Let's do it.
Dice aquí que ya te puedo craftear a Crux, la verga. Su pinche madre.
Well, next time.
Sí, cuando sea, pero primero lo tengo que. Pues lo tengo que descargar. Un meteorito, ¿cuál es ese? Puro tesoro. A la madre en 300. Puros bots.
I need that alchemist for some.
Los bots en el arc te grandes. Si aquí ando, ¿pa' dónde voy?
How about one more story?
Very well. There was the story of the mother crab, who scolded her son. She told him he should walk forward, in pride, not sideways as he always did.
But she's a crab too. He should say, sure, I'll look forward as soon as you show me how.
Yes, he did say that. That was the story.
Hello. A ver, le tenemos que tumbar la mano a Thor. ¿Cómo? No sé, pero... Órale, órale.
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways.
Watch out, Father!
La verga.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. Curse the Dwarf King, bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.
Whoa.
How do you even begin to build statues this big?
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves.
Oh, aquí, okay.
Got another story?
One more. There is a tale about a woodsman. He asked the trees of the forest for a branch to make a handle for his axe. But instead, the trees gave him a young sapling so they could keep their limbs. The woodsman made his axe, and then he returned and chopped down the oldest trees in the forest.
Hmm. Just because trees are old doesn't mean they're smart. We can beach over here.
We got the let's see. Ya me dijeron que vas a ir a ver a Daddy Yankee, puto, en Monterrey.
Hooper,
안 추피룬. ¿Cómo por dónde?
There he goes. How's he planning on doing this himself?
Hey, ese pinche chiriwío, bro. Chile, qué mamadas son esas.
Easily, boy.
I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry.
Yes, sir!
His father's grave. Find anything good?
Perhaps.
Hala.
Father, why did the gods cause so much trouble for us?
Because that is their nature.
But you would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
You got any more short and purposeful stories from it?
Very well. There was once a scorpion who wished to travel to the other side.
Chingado, no me alcanza a ver todo lo que dices.
Side of a river.
Why?
If you continue to interrupt, I will end the story.
Okay.
The scorpion asked the frog for help. But set that aside. We must proceed on foot.
Can we do you hear that?
¿Por qué? Cámara, Chiriwio. Al chile, ¿quién? Esta es la liviana, la verga. Liviana ese pinche perra. Un pinche alivianón, bien alivianado. Puros chiriwillos. Bro. Cállese. A la verga. Y ese puto, güey. Wow, 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 wow. Písale, písale. Písale, písale, písale. Guachabana, tú eres Kairos, yo soy Atreus, pero en el Ragnarok, ya sabes. Puro level Ibaez, level Ibaez, level Ibaez. La verga, la verga. ¿Quién chingas me está atacando, el dragón o qué?
Ah,
písale, písale, písale. Necesito vida. Hey, quién sabe dónde salió esa bolita verde, pero a la verga es este trash. No, pero estoy tratando de buscar unas palabras, güey. No, entonces para acá, sí, es para acá. Por arriba, al chile sí va. A la vez. La viente de todo el Iron Man. No sé, paniqueé. Bro, estamos aquí donde mismo. Aquí tiene que ver algo. Hmm. Abajo. ¿Qué son todas estas? Abajo. En el puente este. Se me hace que no, güey, porque puta, me están matando. Lo agarré de los huevos, güey, ¿viste? Ey, ese es Chirihuyo. A ver, ¿cómo chingo se hace este puzzle? Ahí está la F. Pero ah, mírala, está escondida, bro. ¿No es eso? A lo mejor la F ahí. Y la pinche N, bro, ya le di vuelta a todo el de este. Ahí está.
still have faith in their king? Even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures.
Ready yourself! He's just kitty wheels, bro. Oh, man.
Another one here.
Scaldi. Mother liked her. A great huntress. That's her father. And all the animals she hunted. And the last panel. Her father again. Both of them. In the snow.
Wow. Chataka. Hey, puta! Venga, ojalá no me haya misteado ninguna palabra. Los cofrecitos, bro. Todo el pinche.
Look at this place. Well, yeah. But if a dwarf built it, they must have been impressive back when he ruled.
Wish.
Yeah.
You are too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Oh, good point. I'll be ready.
We will see.
A ver, ¿dónde hay otra pinche palabra, bro?
Hey, Father? You may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy.
I can't hear their thoughts. I can.
Ignore them, and ready yourself.
Okay.
La verga, bro. Aqui não é nada, ué. Whoa! Ah, se certo, né? Ah, velho, o guachado por tanta vida, velho. Wow.
Improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father.
A ver, rato en el Xbox. Ah, creo que el pinche Xbox perdí luz. Al chile sí está roto. A ver, pero... El Xbox perdí luz. Alambre de... Tengo el Xbox, pero perdí los alambres para conectar el... O sea, para que le dé el power y para que se mire en la tele, güey. Al chile la cagué bien gacho. Aquí es donde vengo, ¿no? Ah, sí.
Fresh air feels good.
Ay, pues no lo liberamos, ¿eh? ¿Cuántas más faltan?
¿Qué?
Ah, fuck you. El hombre dice, quería jugar Xbox como gacho. Nomás que perdí esas cosas. I guess now we find out if dragons can be grateful or not. A la verga. Pinche dragón, bro. Está con madre. ¡Qué verga! Pero es pinches chile chidos contigo, güey. Ay, no me voy de aquí. ¿Dónde chingas están? Faltando, me dijiste que aquí abajo del puente, pero no se mira nada, en serio. Tiene que ser como cerca, ¿no? Al chile sí, el Division ya lo tengo. Ark, no. Lo tengo que buscar y lo tengo. O sea, de que ahí lo tengo, pero... Hombre, te pasaste, sí. Yo sé. Me tengo que hacer una armadura. Al chile, bro. Al chile. No hay una palabra aquí, güey. Escondido o algo. Al castillo. Y ¿Dónde está el hoyo? Ah, mira, güey. No mames. Bueno, a ver, ahora ese es el castillo. ¿Dónde está el hoyo? A mero abajo. ¿A cuál pinche hoyo? Yo sé, el chile sí. No, pero pinche perrito mojado, bra. Oh, donde sacamos el mono rojo, ¿eh? Dices tú. A ver. Ala. I'm chilling, see the division path. Crazy. De las puertas, esto es okay. Pero ¿dónde? ¿Dónde está el hoyo? Aquí. Let me check them. En el de atrás. En este. ¿Qué onda? ¿Qué onda, mi pana? Chingada madre, güey. ¿A cuál pinche hoyo? En este. Abajo dices. Machacá, ¿dónde salió el pinche monstruo y ya no puedo abrir ese hoyo, man? La otra al chile ya me lo pasé, güey. No mames. Chinga madre, ¿dónde chingados estás? No mames, güey, ya son de estado, güey. Ya sé dónde está. Vámonos, vámonos a la chingada, chues.
Here.
Follow the clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues.
Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chain dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this dwarf king.
Come on. La madre.
So did the frog give a ride to the scorpion?
He told the frog that if he gave him a ride across the river on his back, he would be rewarded. The frog protested, fearing the scorpion would sting him. The scorpion assured the frog that he would not sting him, or they would both drown in the river. The frog agreed. But halfway across the river, the scorpion stung him. The frog was mortally wounded, and they both sunk to the bottom of the river and perished.
That's sad. Why would the scorpion do that?
He was a scorpion. It is his nature to do harm.
Oh. That's just what Mom used to say about the gods.
Your mother always spoke the truth. Enough stories.
You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding? What's it gonna be this time? Next time, I guess.
Roy, do you remember which is port and which is starboard?
Oh, I think so. Port is left, and starboard is right. Right?
Not your right. Where the boat faces, port is left, and starboard,
starboard is right. Right. I knew that. I did. About this.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him. What realm you gents shaking off? Let me guess. Alfheim?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf.
So, Brock said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh.
That's a soul eater. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Bueno, Crux, gracias por unirte, mi compa. Gracias por unirte, Crux. Yo lo voy a pagar. Mañana, si quieres, te unes. A lo mejor pongo la cámara ahí para que me mires todo chiribuyo. Te quiero mucho, mi pana. Hasta luego.